Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Lamborghini. We at Lamborghini always invest in new technologies, and we deliver the unexpected. But if you really want to drastically reduce the CO2 emissions without jeopardizing the driving pleasure, the emotion of the car, then there is only one way, and this is to invest in plug-in hybrid solutions. But please first have a look at this. Gentlemen, the new Lamborghini Asterion LPI, I stands for Ibrido, it's Italian for hybrid, 910-4. This is a concept car, and it's the first Lamborghini with plug-in hybrid technology. Let me give you some technical data about this car. With only 98 grams per kilometer, we managed to drastically reduce the CO2 emissions. And it has an electric range of 50 kilometers, which is good to have emission-free driving in the cities. But on the other hand, it has a very strong V10 engine in combination with three electric engines, which is leading to the most powerful Lamborghini we've ever built, 910 horsepower. 0 to 100 in just 3 seconds, and top speed of stunning 320 kilometers an hour. The design is new and unexpected, but as we believe, this is a perfect match for this car. And the name Asterion is coming from the Greek mythology. It was the name of the Minotaur, a hybrid figure breed between man and bull. And this duality we put into the car with a strong, naturally aspirated engine on one hand side and on the other side with the plug-in hybrid solution. And we are combining emotion and innovation, and we are adding a new dimension, the dimension of the sustainability. Thank you very much. And I would like to ask my colleagues of the Lamborghini board to join me, and Filippo Perini, our designer, for the photo session. Grazie mille. Grazie.